Amen. I'm really sorry, Stephen, but your bicycle's been stolen. I was watching it for you till you came back in the fall. I guess I didn't do such a good job after all. I was feeling really sorry, Stephen, and I spent all morning grieving. And everybody's saying that you'll take the news gracefully. Somehow I don't think I'll be getting off that easily. I meant you no harm when I left her unlocked outside the Orange Street food bar. I was just running in, didn't think I'd be that long. I came out, she was gone. I guess we'll never see poor Madeline again. Madeline's the name of the bicycle. Just so that we're clear. This is where the guitar solo goes. If there was a guitar solo. Let this be consolation, Stephen. That all the while you were in England, I treated her with care and respect and gave her lots of love. And I was usually pretty good about locking her up. And where is she gone? Well, I bet she's on the bottom of the French town pond, rudely abused on some Hesher's joyride. So I wrote you this song in the hopes that you'd forgive me, even though it was wrong. Being so careless with a thing so great and taking your poor Madeline away. Away. True story. This is also autobiographical, this number. My mother was a Chinese trapeze artist in pre-war Paris, smuggling bombs for the underground. And she met my father at a fete in Aix-en-Provence. He was disguised as a Russian cadet in the employ of the Axis. And there in the half-light, the provincial midnight, to a lowland concertina, they drank in cantinas and toasted to Edith Piaf and the fall of the Rhine. My sister was born in a hovel in Burgundy and left for the cattle, but later was found by a communist. Who had deserted his rank I get letters sometimes. They bought a plantation, she weeds the tobacco, he flips off the nation, and they write, "Don't be a stranger here, sincerely your sister." So my parents had me to the disgust of the prostitutes on a bed in a brothel, surprisingly raised with tender care. So the money got tight and they bet me away to a blind brigadier in a game of high-stakes canasta. But he made me a sailor on his brigadier ship fleet. I know every yard arm from mainmast to jib sheet, but sometimes I long to be landlocked and to work in a bakery. La 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 la. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks everyone for coming. I hope you enjoy the show. And under the boughs unbowed, she had no heart, so hearted. All under the boughs unbowed. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Decemberists from Portland, Oregon. Thanks for joining us. In matching blue raincoats, our shoes were our showboats, we kicked around. From stairway to station, we made a sensation with the cat of our crowd.
And oh, what a bargain, with two easy targets for the old man at the off track, who paid in palaver and crumbled old dollars, which we squirreled away in our rat trap hotel by the freeway. And we slept in Sunday. Your parents were anxious, your cool was contagious at the old school. You left without leaving a note for your grieving sweet mother, while your brother was so cruel. Let's cheer.
so much, everyone. We know that you have many choices of entertainment in New York City on a given night. Maybe seeing some sort of regal figure of a major theocracy. Or the Pope. Oh, it's going to be good. So we're going to play a song now that's maybe the second dirtiest song I ever wrote. And I'd like to dedicate it to Pope Francis because I think that he would. Here we are. I think of all the popes in history, he would maybe chuckle. Or be the most likely to chuckle before I was condemned.
Billy Lyon's got his hands in his pockets, staring over at the neighbor's knickers down. He's got his knickers down. So the summer isn't dead any for you, spending it till the father's shaking you down. He's shaking you down. And the mailroom shift gets a real short shrift. It's fishing for a whale. Oh,
a ladder.
Down by the lake, we were overturning pebbles and defending all the animals alive. And I took a drag from your cigarette and pinched it between my finger and my thumb till it had died. Fell away and all the sunken cities would reveal themselves. Thank you.
dressed as young suburban villains and their ill-begotten children from the lawn. And come to me now. And on this station wagon window set the ghosts of your two footprints. They might haunt me when you're gone. Thanks very much, you guys. I always like to point out at these things, despite what sort of opulent setting we might be in, that this should be more like a campfire sing-along, really. A lot of smoke. Yeah, somebody didn't set the fire right. So I welcome you to sing as much as you can, as often as you can, as well or as poorly as you can. So we're playing songs new and old, and this is a song, like the last one off our new record, which is called What a Terrible World, What a Beautiful World. It came out last January, and this is our last little run of dates in support of it, so that's sort of bittersweet in its way. Anyway, this is called Make You Better. I want you, thin fingers. I wanted you, thin fingernails. And when you bend backwards, I wanted
Thanks very much. It's Chris Funk over there, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Funk. From all the way to Valparaiso, Indiana. Corn fed, out on the prairies. We raised him up from a little turnip. Look at the man that he's become today. A little round of applause for Chris Funk. This is called Down by the Water.
got a little love for the offering. Come down from the mountain, bow to the sea. And Carolina love, I will carry thee. Gonna pick you up, gonna take you around. But oh, your poor little pant legs, I'll drag you down. Did you crack your lip? Did you skin your knee? Carolina love, oh, carry me. Seal with a handshake, despoil with a kiss. You got a ugly little mouth, boy, it's come to this. I'm bound for the hilltop, I'm gonna make it bleed. Carolina love, I will carry thee. I am a boy from the high country. Got a little love for the offering, and I got a little love for the offering, and I got a little love for the offering.
So we actually have an EP that's coming out on October 9th called Florestan. And you can, I think you can actually get it at the merch table tonight. Not that I would.
Extra special pre-sale.
Extra special pre-sale. Anyway, this is one of the songs off of it. It's called Why Would I Know? Requires a little extra hydration. In fact, I would recommend anybody who has water nearby, they hydrate as well. Let's all drink a little water. Get a little water drinking music.
I have some Colin.
I thought you were going to do some water drinking music.
Oh, sure, yeah, okay.
So you want a beer?
Yeah. Sort of happy water? Or
yeah. No, we've all food. We're done.
Oh.
Well, that's a shame.
Working on that bit, thanks.
I think my timing is well.
We scripted it and everything.
I think my timing is
it went a lot better. The test audience roared, you guys. Roared.
This is kind of a big.
Have I ever lost your way?
Your name, there were times I laid on the plane.
ran apart. Remember how I held my mind so I would not.
Thank you so much.
We'd like to move straight into our sort of Bay Area gangland warfare. Yeah. If that's all right, I know that that will hit close to home. You know.
I'm
Nick Close, ladies and gentlemen. Nick Close right here. He's got a Leatherman.
Oh! Man comes equipped.
That's perfect, that's perfect. Thank you, man. We're just coming out of the woodwork. Folks, I don't know if you had a chance to listen to the Pope's address of the UN. You may not have because you were maybe standing patiently in line waiting to get into this very venue. In fact, you might have missed Pope altogether because you were standing outside of this Radio City just trying to get to your ticketed seats first. Well, for those of you who missed the Pontiff's address, I'd like to present a little snippet of it for you. Because it was surprising, he actually did most of it in song. And it was...
Sorry, kind of sloppy over
here. Make sure it was in the same key that he did it in. So, you know, it's important to get this accurate. As a way of sort of introducing himself and his humble background, he approached the podium pulling out an acoustic guitar, strung this very memorable tune. And this is when he went like this. In Pembroke City, when I was young, I lived by the castle keep. And 25 pennies is all I earned to work as a chimney sweep. I am a chimney sweep. No bed to lie, no shoes to hold my feet. On the rooftop in dead of night, you'll hear me cry. I'll shake you from your sleep. again.
Along there too.
The widow cried. Her cheeks are blushing, her legs lay bare, and shipwrecked there, all shaking from his sleep. Your day will come in deep. I am a good and wretched boy, a chimney.
Thank you.
true love went riding out in white and green and gray. Past the pale of Arthur's wall where she was wont to stray.
Black God is the Father.
she was drowned in the bath. Isaiah fought, but was easily bested. Burned his body for incurring Moira. Within the chicken, painting rings around your eyes, these peppered holes so filled with crying. A whisper weighed upon the tattered down where you and I were lying. Thank you. another bow, another breath. This brilliant chill has come for the shackle.
Say thanks for being so hospitable and welcoming. Always, always. From the very beginning, thank you. We're going to play a couple more and we'll send you on your way.
Down we go. darling. We go a-drowning, down we go away, away. There's a tough word on your crossword. There's a bed bug nipping a finger. There's a swallow, there's a calm. Here's a hand to lay on your open palm today. As on we go drowning, down we go away. And darling, we go a-drowning, down we go away, away. There's a low moon caught in your tangle.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Fellows and ladies out there. Jenny Conley over there, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Funk, I introduced you, he's a walk behind me there. We've got John Rowan back there playing the drums. Flipping, as he's wont to do. Nate Query on the bass guitar. And of course, Nora O'Connor and Kelly Hogan, who I introduced there. My name's Colin. We thank you from the bottom of our heart.
Stay lazily on the cusp of your teeth.